First things first, I appreciate your support. I am back with a digital inverter technology. It's an Eco Bubble 9/6, meaning it's a washer dryer combo that is not working. I mean, comes on, but you can't select a program. The start button is not working. The extra buttons aren't working. So I'll show you how to resolve this. Before that, kindly like, subscribe, and share. I love you guys, and I'll be posting more tips on how to install, repair, maintain all brands of washing machines. So this is the course. So you need to remove the display board. Issue is cockroaches. Cockroaches will mess up your machine. These things are a menace. So they come here, you see, these are cockroaches, eh? This is a touchpad. So they complete a circuit that is not needed, or they engage a charge lock. So the machine will be on charge lock and buttons won't move. No, the sole reason of a charge lock is to deactivate all the program. So you see,
alafu hapo unajua